Despite worsening storms, record heat, and hurricanes, Lieutenant Governor candidate Mark Robinson has called climate change junk science and hogwash. But Yvonne Lewis Holley follows the science. Knowing our environment, health, and economy are on the line, she's fought to protect our air and water quality, holding corporate polluters accountable for their actions. As Lieutenant Governor, Yvonne Lewis Holley will oppose offshore drilling to protect our tourism and fishing industries, because securing our future is not a bunch of hogwash.